것을 본 다음에 Amen. Good morning. We say Denadarachu three times for Selassie. He's visited him. Today is Nahase 10th. On the 10th, we generally remember the Mezkel, Kiddush Mezkel, the Holy Cross. But today we are celebrating Deborah Tabor celebration, Mount Tabor, the Mount of the Transfiguration of our Lord God and Savior, Jesus Christos. I have one pamphlet I got from one celebration we had a few years ago at St. Michael Church. There was a very nice priest there named Tess Skinner. He made these pamphlets for us in English and Amharic, so I'm going to read what it says in English today. Peter said unto Jesus, Lord, it is good for us to be here. There is a holiday known as Deborah Tabor that is celebrated on Nahase 13th, August 19th. Deborah Tabor in Giz language means Mount Tabor or Mount Tabor. This holiday is the festival of the transfiguration of our Lord Jesus Christus and how his appearance was changed on Mount Tabor. We can find the story in the Bible in the book of St. Matthew, chapter 17, verse 1 through 12. Our Lord took three of his disciples, Peter, James, and John, with him to the mountain, and transfigured before them. And his face did shine as the sun, and his raiment was white as the light. He made Moses and Elias appear before him. These three disciples were witnessing what was happening. Because of that, Peter said unto our Lord, we should make here three tabernacles, one for Moses, and one for Elias, and one for you. He didn't speak about himself because he wished to live with our Lord Jesus Christos. The place Deborah Tabor symbolizes the church in which Peter wished to be. How about us? Do we have any wish to be in the church? When Jesus came into the coast of Caesarea Philippi, he asked his disciples, saying, whom do men say that I am? Who do they say that the Son of Man is? And they said, some say you are John the Baptist, some say Elias, and others Jeremiah, or one of the prophets. When the apostles saw what happened on Deborah Tabor, they understood he wasn't Moses or Elias, but he was our Lord the Christ, who raised Moses from the dead and brought Elias down from heaven. This great holiday is celebrated all over the country in Ethiopia in the evening time. The celebration culminates with the lighting of a massive bonfire known as chibo, which is bundles of sticks tied together. The lighting of the chibo symbolizes the light that shined when our Lord Jesus Christos was transfigured before the disciples on Mount Tabor. Glory be to God who is glorified in his saints. Amen. Our mezmor for today for Deborah Tabor is Besemeziaka Yefisahu Yomer. By your name today we rejoice, Tabor and Hermon. Tabor and Armonene, which are the two mountains that we celebrate Deborah Tabor for.
Yeah. I'm
happy to have my son with me today. He goes to the University of New Hampshire. His birthday was yesterday, so please say happy birthday to him. So one time in the church, we were singing Bessalam, and nobody knew what to do, and one of the people was visiting, they said, give him the microphone, he knows. But we didn't give him the microphone, so congratulations. Give him the microphone to his
እሺ ወንድማችን ራይስካር እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ያገለገለው ዘመኑን ይባርክልን እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ይጠብቅልን እንግዲህ በዚህ ደግሞ ልጁንም አድርሶ አስተምሮ እሱም ቆሞ ለመዘመር በቃ እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ህፃናቱን ለቁም ነገር ያብቃልን መድኃኔዓለም ክርስቶስ ያሳድግልን ከዚህ ቀጥሎ ደግሞ የሰንበት ትምህርት ቤት መዘምራን ጉማሬ ዘውልን